All right, he has been in countless hit films over the years. I bet you don't go a day where somebody doesn't mention Goodfellas, right? Every day, right?
Yeah.
I did it again. Of course, Blow and just a couple of faves. Now he plays a crooked cop on Shades of Blue, the one, the only, Ray Liotta.
Good morning.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Hey, first of all, congrats. Season 3 pickup on Shades of Blue. That's a pretty big deal.
Yeah, we started shooting it a couple weeks ago.
I would hate, if they ever canceled a show like anything of yours, I would hate to be the exec. Tell Ray Liotta.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Yeah,
you tell him.
Yeah, you tell him, not me. Hey, let's take a look at one of the last scenes from season 2 of Shades of Blue. Look at this.
The assassination attempt, it was staged. She knew it was gonna happen. And the shooting at my house.
No. I mean, Julia may cross some lines, but she would never do that. She loves you.
So did you.
You are a...
Got her back.
Love her back, yeah.
The films you've done, basically, you know, staples in everyone's film collection, mentioned Goodfellas and whatnot. What made you decide to do a TV series? I know some actors are hesitant, but obviously this is...
Well, I was looking, I just saw the way that the business was going and the movies were getting more tentpole. And when I started, if you were doing a series, that meant your career was over. Now, if you're doing a series, it's pretty much what the movies are looking at. People who are in, and I really wanted to do a 13-episode show.
Right.
So this came along and Barry Levinson was set to direct it and Jennifer had put it together, and I didn't know her side, you know, I didn't know the Jenny from the Block side, I just knew her from the singing, and it just turned out that she's great in it, and I just love doing the show, it's very intense.
And you didn't know, so you didn't know J-Lo really well at all before this whole thing started?
No.
And I saw some interview with him. He didn't even know half of J-Lo's songs. You're like, if somebody asked you to name a song, you're like, I don't know.
Good actress.
Do you now, Ray? Yeah,
true. Your character, Lieutenant Wozniak, kind of a broken guy, shady dude. Your opinion, what made him that way?
He's also bisexual.
There's that.
That's very new. He lost his daughter because of a fight that he had with her. She was involved in drugs. I said something to her that she took the wrong way. She ended up ODing, and that's when Jennifer came into my life and became like a daughter to me. Very paternal towards my group and has an askew way of thinking the way the policing should be done. Only having a couple dealers, getting rid of others. So he's on the take, but he thinks he's doing it for the right reasons.
Right. And with all these police dramas out there, in your words, what sets this one apart?
I don't know. It's really good.
You.
It's good.
You're good.
I got to say, the writing is really, really good. Mm. The characters are extreme. I mean, like I said, I'm an NBC. I'm a bisexual cop. They're not pulling back from violence or they're going after it because they have to compete with cable. And thank God Bob Greenblatt is the head of NBC. He's letting us do what we need to do.
If you don't get an Emmy for this role, I'm going to eat my shoe.
Uh-oh.
I mean, it's just...
I hope your shoe tastes.
My shoe is...
Wow, and those are high shoes, too.
Shoe. I got a lot of shoes.
A lot of food there.
I know, right? And you've heard the Emmy buzz, I would assume, at this point, right?
You hear things you just never know in this business, really. I would like any kind of attention for the show, for people to see it. And if that brings attention to the show, then so much the better. We're on at 10 o'clock on Sunday nights on NBC, and we'd just love to have a lot more people coming, so.
Well, you guys check the show. And once again, whoever's responsible for the Emmy nominations, just throwing that out there to you.
Yeah.
This dude needs an Emmy nom for sure. And if you do get the Emmy nom, expect a call from KTLA.
I'll eat your shoe.
Oh, yeah. As always, Ray, to make official.
That's a promise
firm.
Right there.
Ray Liotta, you're good.
Awesome.
You're good.
Yeah,
there we go.
Great
back to
see you this morning.
Thanks
so much.
Thanks.